Hey guys, how you doing? It's me, Ted, again. I'm going to show you how to do a threshold command. This right here is our threshold. This could be a car door, this could be your house door, this could be stairs, this could be anything, okay? So what we do is we're going to move the dog. Come on, come. And now what I do is I go up. So he knows not to go past this point. I could walk over it. Right, and he stays there, still in his place command. Now come back to me. But now I can say, come on, come. Come on. Come. Good. Alright, so come. Again, what we'll do is one more time. Alright, so now, sit. If you want, you could wait for the dog to give eye contact, but Kona actually knows the threshold command. Kona, hey. Hey, Kona. Good. That was good eye contact, so basically I'm going to let him go. Okay? I hope this really helps you out. Have a nice day.